poverty, we want to fight crime, we want to keep families together, keep people moving forward, it's economic growth, and we have to work on that together. This is a Democrat, Republican, independent mission. There's no such thing as a Democratic job or Republican job, it's an Illinois job. So that's what we have to work on, and I had the honor of going to China with Senator Munoz here, Tony Munoz, and Guillermo from the Hispanic Chamber of Commerce was with us as well. And we do have to work with all of our businesses, particularly our smaller businesses, and particularly our Hispanic businesses, on export, developing new markets that can create new jobs. And our statistics just came in the other day. Illinois has increased its exports 32% this year over last year, where we were up 20% over the year before. So we can do this. We're going to teach every business how to do it. And it's very, very important because we have excellent markets that are booming in Mexico, in Brazil, in Argentina, in Chile, in Peru, in Colombia. Some of our very best markets, our export markets, are in those particular countries, and there's tremendous growth opportunities. So I really look forward to working with everybody here. Anybody who's gone in the Independence Day Parade in September and gone down 26th Street knows what entrepreneurial energy is all about. There's hardly a storefront that isn't full up, and we've got to take that energy and make sure we create jobs and growth for everybody in the